Bitch, you can't fuck with me if you wanted to. These expenses, these is red bottles, these ain't bloody shoes. Yeah, this is Clarissa Cassettes, and here on Clarissa Cassettes today, we already know, if you ain't know already, we are talking about Cardi B, Miss Balacia. All the minds are. Now, I know, dang, well, I probably didn't pronounce the name correctly, but, you know, whatever. We'll go ahead and go keep doing this video. Now, let's just be honest. She got the hype because she's expanding, so she got more people to actually go to her music. And you know what happened today? And this is why I'm making this video about Cardi B. You see Miss Beyonce, she say, you know what? Cardi B's taking my hype. I gotta get up there. I gotta do what she doing. Let me go ahead and get a feature on one of these songs. You know what? Daddy Yankee, Pitbull, all those men are gonna be hitting up Cardi B to do features and songs, and she's gonna get hype because she is already popular in the Hispanic world because she's Dominican. Hello. So you have a big population of people looking at her music, which is why she's number one, because it's not just African American people or white people, whatever, European people. It's Hispanic people, which is literally like the largest population of speaking people and the world. Spanish is like the largest like spoken language in the world. So you have this girl who's Hispanic who's touching this population of people that, of course, Beyonce didn't touch apparently because she's not number one on Bodak Yellow on the charts like Bodak Yellow. So Beyonce said, you know what, let me get a feature and let me go ahead and reach out to this Hispanic population because I always know how to speak Spanish. Yeah, you know, y'all say, oh wow, she speaks so fluent. Beyonce's been doing this since she was how old, you guys? Destiny Child. Did y'all forget how many trips, how many, like, conversations, business meetings she had to go through? She had a translator. She had a teacher. She learned Spanish. So don't think it's new that she's just coming out now with Spanish. No, she's just coming out now with Spanish because she has competition. So what she's trying to do is take some of those competitions, some of her competition, Bodak Yellow, you know, Miss Cardi B, Miss Balacia, Almanzar, her real name, you know, fans that are Hispanic to now tailor to her because now Cardi B is beating Miss Beyonce. Queen B is getting beat by a ghetto girl from New York. Right? Y'all, I can't even understand, like, the truth is really going on right now. And the thing about it is there's so many of us wonderful, nice, smart. You're not saying that she and Cardi B ain't nice and smart with us, but she y'all seen it. Her role is to be a bad B, so she's not normally nice. She's a nice person, but she do a lot of bad things, and she don't give a fuck. And it's ghetto. And the thing is, this is something that's going around worldwide. We have to uphold ourselves as queens, as empresses, as African, you know, queens. And she's going around making us seem like really intelligent. She can't even like answer questions intelligently with full sentences. She you know what I mean, like like really, it's not funny. Like, it really isn't funny. You're making us look stupid, and you're not dumb. I can tell you're not a dumb bitch, girl, but like, really, Cardi B, it don't make any sense. Like, but you know, actually, you're smart. You know, you said this is what people want to see. I'm going to do exactly what the public wants. But you know what happened? You beat Queen B, so all kudos to you, girl. I'll give you your props. You did that. Congratulations, girl. You did that. Bitch, you fuck with me. Hey, that's that jam. I give it to you. But still, girl, come on. Do better. At least on the interviews. Do for me. For the interviews. Okay, have your fame. Do your rich thing. But make us look smart, at least. At least. Make it look like you should speak English. Please. I know it's not your first language. I know Spanish is your first language, but at least, you know, for us, for me, for my race, you know, because you are included in it, please, you are now what they see, and how you present yourself is how they think we present ourselves. So they see you acting ghetto, they think all the black girls around here, all African American, all the Spanish, all the people that are a minority are now ghetto. That ain't fair. So, let's, you know, just make sure, you know, when you're doing certain things, you watch what you do and when you do it around what people. And, you know, you have a personality for a reason called personality, but you don't have to have personality everywhere you go. All right. But with that being said, Beyonce, she knows she had to get it up with that. She had to get a feature because if not, she'd be done. But I'll see you guys later. Cardi B, keep doing your thing, girl.